Hello friends, welcome to Unbox Papa YouTube channel. So in this video I am going to review
Elliptical Cross Trainer.
This one, this is in Wellcare.
Elliptical Cross
Trainer. I bought this one 3 months before during lockdown. So I used almost 3 months this product. I am trying to give the review feedback on this product, which I used from last 3 months. And for me, this product looks to be very genuine and very good product, which I'm using from last 3 months. You can see here, right? You can see the all the meters. You can see the calorie, how much calorie you're burning, how many distance you're traveling, everything it is mentioning here. And you can also increase the speed. You have grip, complete grip is there. And also you can use this also. You can use this also. It is very comfortable. You can see here, you can find a good seat, and you can also adjust the seat. You can move from front so that even small people can also use this cycle. And you have adjustable height as well here. You can adjust this also. And you have, they have provided very good leg space here. You can use shoes or your chappals, or even if you can run with a normal leg as well. And this product is from Wellcare. There is also, they have provided option to increase your speed or decrease the speed, and how much speed you wanted to run without giving much pressure on your legs. The time you should just keep on the low, and if you want to put more pressure on your legs, you can increase the into I. So that would help to give more weight to your legs, and it will try to burn more calories. And I felt this product is very good, and there is no sharp edges anywhere. If you can see, right, all the screws, everything, they have not provided any sharp edges. That is very good here, because if you kept this cycle in a compact area, then obviously people will keep moving around, and because of the sharp edges of this product should not hurt those people. Hence I felt this is very genuine, and they have built the product is also very nice. And if you can see here, right, there is a good stability is also there. See, if you can see here, right, good so you can see good stability. This one also they given. So even if you're running very fast also, the product looks to be very stable when you are running very faster in this. I felt this bike is very stable. At least I tried up to 70 kilo. Not I don't know up to 80 kilos how it behaves. What I feel is it may create instability if you are running with more weight on this machine. At least for people who are below 80 kgs, I felt this machine is very decent, and it is very useful for the people who wanted to walk or they wanted to jog, right? And you can use both for cycling as well as similar kind of running, where the lot of joint pains, everything can be reduced using this bike.